Welcome to the NVIDIA Air Essential Series, where we learn how to become NVIDIA Air Masters. NVIDIA Air allows you to instantly spin up networks of switches and servers in the cloud without allocating any physical resources. Create identical replicas of real-world data center deployments and accelerate your time to AI through simulation, validation, and automation. To access NVIDIA Air, go to air.nvidia.com and log in with your business email. When you log in, you will see your list of available simulations you have in your account. Let's talk about two different ways to create new simulations. The first way is to use the demo marketplace. The marketplace offers many pre-built simulations, also called demos or labs, that you can start from. Click Launch to create a copy of the sim in your account. It is completely yours to learn from, explore, destroy, and rebuild. Click Documentation to read all about the lab and how it works. This link leads you to the GitLab repository for the lab. Feel free to check it out further. Another way of creating new sims is by using the drag-and-drop editor built directly into Air. To get started, from the simulation's homepage, click the Create Simulation button. Give the sim a name and choose blank canvas for the type. You can also assign it to live in an organization and enable a ZTP script. Then click Create. You can drop servers and switches from the system palette on the right directly into the workspace. As you may have noticed, they are based on Spectrum hardware models. This does not affect the sim itself, but rather pre-configures the amount of ports available on the node. You don't need to use them all. Click on the node to set its properties. Give the node a host name, choose an operating system, and set CPU, memory, and storage. You can also enable some more advanced options, such as secure boot. Directly connect nodes together using the connectors area. You can choose which port on the current node you'd like to connect with any other node. Then, pick the port of that node you want to connect with. This forms a direct connection between the two nodes. On the system palette, there is an option to toggle Enable Out of Band. Toggling this setting enables the out of band management network that connects each node with each other via ETH0. It also adds an out of band management switch and an out of band management server to your simulation. When you are happy with your topology, click Workspace, Start Simulation to power on the sim. Now that we've created our new sim, let's explore and interact with it. Click on your sim from the simulation's homepage to do so. You'll see your topology first thing. Using these tabs, you can also view your nodes, their details, and any direct links that they have. Double-click on a node to open its console. This button shows you the credentials to log in. You can pop the console out in its own window with this button here. Single-click on a node to view its node properties. You can rebuild and reset individual nodes under Advanced Options and Actions. To rebuild the entire simulation, click Workspace, Rebuild All Nodes. Sharing simulations is a common use case within Air. Go to Workspace and click Manage Users. Add the email you wish to share the sim with, and whether or not they have read-only privileges. This means that they will only be able to open and view the simulation. They can still open node consoles and make changes that way in the sim itself, but their actions within Air will be restricted. Ready to get started? Head on over to NVIDIA Air today.